morning. Welcome again to Morning Devotions and welcome to Jerusalem. We came up from the Galilee yesterday and we came right down that Mount of Olives over there, right there you see in the background. And I want to read you the passage from our daily devotion about that exact little road. Chapter 11, verse 1 of Mark. As Jesus and his disciples approached Jerusalem, they came to the towns of Bethphage and Bethany on the Mount of Olives. Jesus sent two of them on ahead. Go into that village over there, he told them. As soon as you enter it, you will see a colt tied there that has never been ridden. Untie it and bring it here. If anyone asks what you're doing, just say, the Lord needs it and will return it soon. The Lord needs it and will return it soon. The Lord needs it and will return it soon. I want to challenge you today. As I stand here in this beautiful place where we just walk around and we remember all the words of Jesus and all the actions of Jesus, there are times that God looks at us and says, I need something that I entrusted you with. I made you a steward of something. It might be a company. It might be your sala for a connect group. It might be an offering or seed that he wants you to sow. It might be your car to bring people to the house of God. But the Lord looks at you and says, I need something that I've entrusted you with, and I will return it shortly. And here's my question. Can you trust him to do so? If he says, I want you to use your car, I need your car to bring people to the house of God that just got saved and get them water baptized, can you trust him? Folks, I just want you to hear a very simple thing. You can always trust Jesus to return what he borrows. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, and running over.